Okay, guys, it's Ruthie with the Popo Backyard Farm. I have a little fun for all of us today. I have these shells from Walmart. In the comments below, let me know what you would make with a box of shells. I just thought it would be fun for all of us to see what each other would make. And maybe we'll learn something new, right? Okay, guys, remember, big or small, you too could be a backyard farm. God bless.